মাইকেল নগর শিক্ষানিকেতন হায়ার সেকেন্ডারি গভর্নমেন্ট স্পন্সার্ড কোয়েড ইংলিশ মিডিয়াম স্কুল হ্যাজ টেকেন অ্যান এক্সেলেন্ট ইনিশিয়েটিভ অফ টিচিং অ্যান্ড মেক আওয়ার স্টুডেন্টস লার্ন ডে টু ডে লেসন্স থ্রু অডিও অ্যান্ড ভিডিও ইন আওয়ার ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। Teachers of all the subjects are working hard to enhance this online classes in a midst of this pandemic situation. It is a request to all the teachers, students and guardians to click the bell icon and subscribe our channel.
Hello students, in class 10, nice to meet you. I'm going to start various problems of trigonometry, okay? Trigonometric identities. Now, first I will start question number 6. Is sin theta equal to 5 by theta? 13, show that tan theta equal tan theta plus sec theta equal to 1.5. Now, tan theta plus sec theta. Tan theta means sin theta by cos theta plus 1 by cos theta. Take LCM. Cos theta. So, it gives sin theta plus 1. Now, we have to find the value from sin theta equal to 5 by 13 to cos theta and cos, tan theta or others. So, let us take, this is the right angle triangle. Here, this is theta. So, perpendicular 5 and hypotenuse be 13. So, with the help of the Pythagoras theorem, we must have to find that the value of the base. We know that perpendicular square plus base square equal to 13 square. So, 13 square minus 5 square. Okay. So, base equal to root over 169 minus 25. That means 144, that means 12. So, base will be 12. Now, putting the value of sin theta from this 5 by 13 plus 1 by cos theta. Cos theta will be 12 by 13. So, it gives the result 5 plus 13 by 12. That means 18 by 12 cancelling. We have okay, proved. Clear all the student. Now, I will start this question number 7. Here, cos theta equal to x by root over x square plus y square. Now, the cross multiplication we have equal to x. Now, squaring both sides, x square plus y square cos square theta equal to x square. Simplify this, we have y square cos square theta equal to x square minus x square cos square theta. Now, take common from right hand side, 1 minus cos square theta. So, y cos square theta equal to x square, 1 minus cos square theta equal to sin square theta. So, y cos theta equal to x sin theta. Proved. Here are all the students. Now, I will start question number 8. Sum number 8, x equal to a sec theta, y equal to b tan theta. The question is eliminate theta. So, we have to remove this theta from the relation x equal to a sec theta and y equal to b tan theta. We know that sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta, clear? So, sec theta will be x by a whole square equal to 1 plus y by b whole square. So, x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. Here, there is no theta. Clear? Now, the next sum, question number 9. Question number 9, tan theta plus cot theta equal to 2. So, we have tan theta plus cot theta means 1 by tan theta. That means the reciprocal of tan theta is cos theta, cot theta. Now, tan square theta plus 1 by tan theta equal to 2. So, tan square theta plus 1 equal to 2 tan theta. So, tan square theta minus 2 tan theta plus 1 equal to 0. So, tan theta minus 1 whole square equal to 0, tan theta minus 1 equal to 0. So, we have tan theta equal to 1. Now, tan to the power 13 theta plus cot 13 theta will be, putting the value of tan theta equal to 1. 1 to the power 13 plus 1 by 1 to the power 13, we have the result 2. Okay. Now, I will start question number 10. Question number 10 is, here PQR is a triangle, right triangle. Clear? P, Q, R. Here given that angle Q equal to 90 degree and given here there is a mistake that here given that PR, the value of PR root 5. Here given PR root 5 and PQ minus PR, PQ minus RQ equal to 1. So, we have to find the value of cos P minus cos R. Cos P with respect to that angle, this is base and this is hypotenuse and this is perpendicular. So, cos P will be PQ by PR and cos R with respect to this angle, PQR be the base. QR be the base and hypotenuse be fixed. peer. So, cos P minus cos R will be PQ by PR minus QR by PR. Okay. Now take LCM PR. So, PQ, the numerator PQ minus QR. PQ minus RQ or QR. So, we know that the value PQ minus QR be 1 and PR be given root 5. So, cos P minus cos R will be 1 by root 5. Okay. Now, in the next class, I will teach another sums. Okay.
Thanks for watching. Leave a like and comment. Subscribe. And do share the video among your friends.